I made these $8 Disney treats at home for only $1, but I was not expecting the level of maintenance here. Now, toffee is kind of tricky, but I think I nailed this part. And this is kind of giving me Squid Game vibes. But melting chocolate is a whole nother battle. Carefully sprinkle a little cinnamon sugar and... that don't look right. But after multiple attempts, I think these turned out okay. But will they taste good? Oh yeah, this smacks.